personal purpose, so I will not be responsible if you abuse the technique of hacking this account. Okay, so the only requirement is you need a photo of your victim's account or nothing. You don't need anything at your hand. First of all, just go to your phone browser and go to the Facebook office.facebook.com. Now select forgot password from here. Select forgot password, you can see, and tap on it. After tapping on the forgot password, there will be a screen up there. So please enter your email, phone number, and password. Just remember your victim's email, phone number, if you know your phone number, or if you don't know any of those, just enter the full name of your victim. Okay, so I'm just using the name.